Huh?
I'm scared. Don't get me on video saying I'm scared. You do this. I'm so brave. I can do this.
All right, guys. We right now we got one plane.
At least I know
this is what you need to look like when you go rock climbing.
At least I know they'll catch me when I fall.
Look how fast she's going up the wall.
Careful, Julian.
Look, he had to just use two hands on one thing to reposition himself. Did you see that?
No, I'm talking
about this little kid here.
I just hope I'm way over there so you can't see me.
Right now.
She is really fast.
All right. Good job, Julian. Push.
He won't let her down until he gets out of the way.
Woo!
I mean, she scaled it. I will not be scaling that fast. I am not Spider-Man.
Spider-Woman.
Whatever. I'll be taking my time.
Hold on.
Don't let your technique fall.
Next Spider-Man.
Shannon don't know what I've been noticing, but that guy lets him down pretty fast once you get up there. So the most exciting part of her climb is going to be when she comes down, I think. She ain't hearing all of this yet, but she will hear it later on. And watch what I say. Nothing like on the job training.
He has no strength. Okay.
So far, so good, Shane. Spy girl. Strategizing. Was that a shriek from Shan?
Reach your hand up, the right one.
About halfway there, Shannon.
Yeah.
my goodness. Strategizing, Shannon. You do it. Right foot. Right foot. There you go. Almost missed that one. Long way up so far. Almost to that bell. Look at the muscles in them legs going, boy. She got to go a couple of extra steps. Both hands on your rope.
Barefoot.
Shaking her head. No.
Push off the wall, baby.
Push off, Shan. Push off with the wall with your feet. There you go. You going again? So that's a once in a lifetime thing? Any words to say? Any words?
I need a shower.
I got you the whole way up and the whole way down.